We begin with breaking news tonight. One person has died on Interstate 20 in North Abilene. Witnesses say a man either fell or jumped from a bridge over I-20, the FM 600 and Westlake Road Bridge. An 18-wheeler then struck the victim, who was declared dead at the scene. Abilene police are continuing the investigation.